if you want to be involved in something that draws passion out of you, if you want to be involved with something that allows you to create an environment that endures for hundreds of years, if you want to be involved in being part of the creative process that the world has carried out from time immemorial, then become an architect. Become someone who is able to shape that, someone who is able to influence that. If you want to do that, then you can be involved in creating future history.